Howdy and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovik with me, ZXPK, and OBB. Nah, we should continue on with the German fighter campaign. Looks like it's September. I think last time we flew it was late July. Or mid-July, it's now mid to late September. So it's been 2 months since our last mission, where apparently a lot of us got killed. Hatsu survived, got promoted, and he's got his first medal. So we have all these new people joining us because they are replacing all these dead airmen from the last mission. We abandoned Vitikala and Ino, which is up in Finland. It's Ino, the Vitikala. So the Russians are marching up north. They pushed the Germans toward Estonia, all the way to Narva. Now they're focusing on Finnish people back north. September 19th. 13, that's 1:45 p.m. What is good? Cloud at 600. We are leaving Kaukjärvi. Our new airbase will be Kurtna. So we are abandoning our Finnish coast. Right here, just a one short drive away from the Russian front. And we are relocating to Kurtna right here. I think we may have stationed here before, I don't know. But the Kurtna sounds very familiar. But we will be flying over the Russian islands over here. Maybe over here. I don't know, maybe over here. And the plan is to go to the left of this island. I'm coming from this way. So left of this island, go to the right of this peninsula, and back to the safety of our blue side. All of us are taking off. I'm gonna take all my fuel, all 100% of my fuel. There's no sense of leaving them behind if we're abandoning this place. So everyone's leaving. Usually, almost always, we have transport planes to escort. And even though our projected path of flight was to go left of the island and go to right of the peninsula, sometimes those transport planes go really off course. And what I want to do is I want to follow them, and I want to make sure they arrive at the new airport safely. And for the Germans, it's usually Ju-52s that are the escort planes. Is anyone in front of me? Nope, I'm clear to take off. There's no one in front of us. It's the eight of us back there. I see some dots up there. That's probably the Ju-52s. There are 5 BF-109s. Hopefully they'll pull out of here after we do. Alright, we are idling. We are clear to take off. Just want to make sure these are indeed Ju-52s. Yep, there's 6 of them. 2 lines of 3. And I'm gonna take off, and I'll try to catch up with them. So it's late September, or mid-September. And I'm assuming in Finland, the winter comes sooner, so probably a lot cooler now than it was in July. That will affect my engine a bit. Now I'm carrying 100% of fuel, which I don't usually do. It's affecting my takeoff a lot. I don't think you can tell that. But I can tell it. Alright, here's up. Any movement that I'm doing right now, I feel very sluggish, and then it picks up quickly. So I feel like I'm trying to pitch down. I feel like it's not gonna do it, and all of a sudden it overdoes it. So I gotta be very gentle with any of my movement, at least for the first 10 or 20 minutes of this flight. Shouldn't last that long, actually. But I have more fuel than I need right now because I want to take it all to the new airbase. Doesn't really matter in this game, but I like to pretend that it does. So the Ju-52s up there, the air position number 6. Right, I'm going completely opposite way of my waypoint. I think I just missed it, so. Set to the next waypoint, which is to the south. So I'm gonna try to gain some altitude. Gain some speed. I wanna be flying over the J-52s. Right now I'm underneath them. They're probably flying at altitude 1500 or 2000. And I'm flying at altitude 1000. I'm gonna turn around here and circle around until my guys catch up with me. And not only I'm gonna be flying higher than them, these guys, I wanna be flying faster than they are. But that doesn't mean I wanna be flying in front of them. So what that means is I gotta be flying faster, and I need to be flying in circles. So I don't want to slow down. But I don't want to let them keep up with me. Here we go. They're at altitude 3000. I'm at altitude 3000. So I want to be flying at altitude maybe 3500 or maybe even 4000. Maybe even 4500. Radiator pushes number 4. I am flying faster than they are. I don't really want to be burning fuel too much, although I could if I wanted to. So I'm going to throttle down, maybe 80% for now. Make sure my guys catch up with me. There's all 8 of us on top of the JU-52s. Do a little zigzag. That's the island that we're going to be flying on the left side. I forgot already. Yeah, left side of the island and right side of the peninsula. That's right. JU-52s. So say goodbye to Finland. I don't think we'll be coming back here again. The Russians, which most of that territory is already Russian, they may invade here. We failed to protect them. I've given an order to get out of here. So we have to relocate. It's Kurt now. I lost J-52s already. I'm flying quite fast right now. Let's see, let's throttle down to maybe 60%. How did I lose the J-52s? I was right on top of them. It's harder to spot them looking down toward the ocean. It's easier to spot them looking up with the sky as the background, because you know they have shadows. Oh, there they are. I see them. I see three little dots out there. 6 little dots. J-52s. Let's climb back up. Pushing the force good. Here we go. Man, that's the reflection of the sun's going crazy. Okay, here we go. It's the island. I see a landing strip on that island, and since that island is owned by the Russians, that airbase is owned by the Russians, that means their guns will be shooting at us. So we don't actually want to be flying over the island. Looks like these guys are gonna fly to the right side of the island. So change of plans, and we're gonna fly to the right side of the island. Having a hard time keeping track of the J-52s. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. These guys. Alright, I'll be back if we spot any actions. But yeah, we're gonna be flying on the right side of this island. Hopefully they won't shoot at us. Hopefully we won't go near that island, because that island also has a Russian airbase. Or we need to get to the right side of that peninsula over there. Okay, the JU-52s pulled hard to the right toward these islands, which I just said we don't want to go. And now pulling hard to the left toward the peninsula, which is where we need to go. I think they were trying to avoid that island. So they ran around it very inefficiently, but surely. And I think they are speaking in Finnish, so I think the JU-52s are being flown by the Finnish pilots. I would have imagined it would always be Germans, but I guess Finnish people also use the JU-52s? I don't know. But no sight of enemy airplanes until just now. Alright. And then it's 2-9 o'clock. I don't see them. Oh, I see them. There are a couple of lags over there. Maybe just took off from that airbase, I don't know. But I wanna stay away from that island. I wanna pull my guys a bit longer before I go tell them to engage, although number 5 and number 6 are already going after them. Damn it. Well, let's go after them. Alright, now fighting with full quantity of fuel is also not optimal. Looks like number 7 got lag number 2. Lag number 1 is coming up. It's turned around. Alright, so the JU-52s are safe yet. Looks like number 7. Whoa! Number 7 shut down both of the lags. Okay, well, that's that. Now we are. Oh, having a blood rush to our head. Now we need to go not over this peninsula because it's owned by the Russians, but to the right side of the peninsula. There may or may not be guns underneath those clouds. I don't know. But we don't want to risk it. Hopefully, the JU-52s will come back to the right. But at any rate, they are flying at altitude 30, which is 3,000 meters. We are flying at altitude 4,500 meters. Throttle back down to about 40%. Maybe the pushers number 2 is good enough. 52s ought to be underneath me somewhere. I'm gonna circle around. You see that? This after the 25. So the JU-52s, whatever they may be, are starting their descent. Our new home is right there somewhere, so it's not too far away. Hopefully, no Russians will take off, come get us. I'll be back once we get close to Kurtna, but I don't expect to see any actions between now and then. Alright, JU-52s taking on altitude 05, but they're descending all the way to altitude 500 meters. My numbers 5 through 8 are already here, they're already trying to land. They're down there somewhere, I don't see them. But that must be our new airbase. There you go, number 5 through 8 are already here. They've already circled around. They're landing right now. Number 5 is landing, number 6, 7, and 8 are going on the go around. And JU-52s have made it, all 6 of them. So good jobs to us. My guys, number 2, 3, and 4, I don't know, they're still back there somewhere. I don't see them. Well, they're alive, I don't know where they went. I'm gonna start my descent to land. These guys are circling around, as you see. It's really hard to see because the sun's very low. And number 5's on the ground. Open up my radiator. Let's descend. My throttle is idling. Where are my guys? Number 2, 3, and 4. 3, 2, and 4. I don't know what city this is. That's not Kurtna. Kurtna is to the south somewhere down there. Can't see him from here. Looks like number 6, 7, and 8 are trying to land. I'm gonna land after probably number 6. That's the landing strip. I'm gonna try to slow down.
Nummer 6, hier Platzkontrolle. Anflug fortsetzen. Selbstständig landen. Nummer 7, hier Platzkontrolle. Anflug abbrechen.
Alright, J-52s are coming behind me. F-390s are in front of me. Oh my guys.
Anflug abbrechen. Anflug abbrechen.
To return to base, although it's not returning because this is a mirror base. They'll be landing now. Number 6 is all lined up. I want to land. I don't want to crash into him. I still have almost full tank of gas. Alright, hopefully he's not gonna turn left. Share the road, buddy. It takes a while for it to stop because full tank of gas. I just ran out of the runway. Alright, good enough. Is that the flaps for the mechanics? Alright, I don't know how they tilt this thing back over, but we're here. Most importantly, the J-52s are here. One's landing even. Number 6 is coming over to check me out. We're good. Missing the tail wing, but good enough. Welcome to Kurtna. Number 7 got 2 kills. Not every day brings glory, but we did indeed have fulfilled our duty. So here we go, we did the loop-de-loop and loop-de-loop. We were supposed to go on the left side, if you're coming from the north. But we went this way, and then we cut over, and then we cut over. Because that's exactly what the J-52s did. Black Doris got shot down by Shop. Came here, we landed, and we flipped upside down. Now, looks like this is the end of the operation. So even though this isn't a very upload-worthy video, I will be uploading this. Because this was the last mission of this operation. The next mission will be flying ME-262s. Enemy lost 2 planes, Black 3s, pilots, its battle's over. Our staff has covered itself with glory in combat. Participation of our pilots, the enemy lost 205 planes, 23 guns, 23 vehicles. Our side lost 82 planes. Dismissed the seized positions around Leningrad, shell shocked by massive bombardment, have been totally overrun. Leningrad survived. The new defensive line at Narva did not hold very long. Oh no, it is only a matter of time until the Soviets take Tallinn. Where is that? I don't know where that is. But it looks like we are about to lose Narva. I don't know where Tallinn is. But, it's right here. Wow. But, what? So the Russians are gonna take all over here? Everything on this map? Alright, lost Flotte 1. We'll withdraw to Courland to cover our forces there. So, we are leaving all this area to go. Curland, where's that? Oh no, that's back in Germany. Oh jeez. Alright, so we have a whole new map, whole new operation, and whole new plane.